we're here looking at forest density, since density is a big issue when it comes to developing a forest management plan. And what does it mean to have a forest that is overly dense? So there are a couple indicators. One of them is just simply when you look through the stand of trees, and basically you can stretch out your hands and grab three trees all at once. Another indicator is when you look at the crowns of trees. And when those crowns are interlapping and the trees are interfering with each other, that's an indicator that those trees are competing with each other for water and for light. And then a final factor is when you look at the ages of your trees. Surprisingly to many people, all of these trees right here behind me are actually the same age. This little one and this big one all started growing at the same time. However, some trees are getting more resources than others and growing faster. So part of the process of thinning then is to find those trees that would benefit from having a little bit more space that are really your best performers on a stand. So Leonard is the landowner of this forested property here, who has developed a forest management plan and is looking at doing some management actions on your property. Leonard, what do you think about this forest here behind you?
Oh, it definitely needs to be thinned, and it's on the program for one of the next thinning projects to coincide with this stuff over here that's been thinned. And the thing about it is, probably you need about a 12 to 15 foot spacing on these trees that you're going to save for them to get enough nutrients and to prosper. So, and a lot of this, what I refer to as dog-hair jack pine, which is right here in front of us, none of those trees will ever do any good because they're too thick and there's too many of them, and they need to be removed and let the bigger ones or the healthier ones make it.
So if you want to know more about actually thinning and silvicultural treatments, Skip Smith has done a very nice silvicultural section in this series that will in greater detail describe how to thin and what rules you should use.